you're like this, but that just secretly sends you a hidden message in the back of your head. You don't know what that means, right? Let me explain a little bit more. So I have one card over here, but I cannot show you the card right now. So I leave this over here, okay? I get a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cards. I drew 6 different symbols on the back of the card. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Name any number now.
3. 3?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3. It's a square. Square. So you don't like triangle, waving line, heart. So you don't like those. There's only one card in this envelope. The moment of truth, ladies and gentlemen. There's only one card. This card. You won't believe this. This. Oh. Wait. This is not same as your card, right? You know what? This is impossible to move the ink, right? Watch this. I just wave it. You can see it slowly to move. Concentrate on this card. You can slowly to move this into a square. Start it to move like that. And change into a square like this. Now look at it. Just touch this with your fingers. Pick it up for me. Thank you. Show to a camera. Show to a camera. Show to everyone.
Oh my goodness.
Try that.